Between Sisters by Adela Badoe.
Melancholy, disappointed, ashamed, hollow. Out of 15 subjects, I had failed 13, passing only needlework and art. A river welled up in my tight chest. Last again. How could I return to the classroom? How could I hold back the tears? The answer was simple. I would spend the day locked in a toilet cubicle.